If bread and French is pain, then I would own a whole freaking bakery.